Over. Elliot, if you need help, request backup.
He's like the most retarded cop ever. Like, he doesn't know how to drive either. He definitely needs training.
If I were to store a vehicle, wouldn't it still be here? Yeah. Space?
I'm
pretty sure cars don't vanish. Pretty sure cars don't vanish.
Watch him about to get domed.
I know, right? You're gonna have to save him?
I didn't untie him.
Ooh, beer back.
I didn't. What? How'd you tie him in the first place? How did you tie him? You weren't even behind him. You were in front of him. Didn't even say you were gonna tie him. How did you get his hands behind his back?
By pulling them behind his back.
But you, how could you do that in the front of him?
Could you leave this situation? This is an active
fucking kid. No, swear to God.
FBI hands up, pants down, let me see some fingers.
What? Okay, we traded. Okay. That I'm okay with. I don't know how I didn't kill you the first time when you went behind your car. Hell yeah, you got fucking shredded like always.
Elliot next.
Yeah.
Nice shooting, bro.
Hey, back up, please.
The fucking.
Don't make me have to get the cop. I don't care. I want you.
So this is a crime scene. Leave the area.
It's gonna be a tricky one.
Finger his butthole. He likes that. Should be able to get him. If not, I'll just put the other guys in. Actually, I can,
You can... Nah, I have to get him.
No, I think you have to, add the script in first. Normally, you can just handcuff people before they, are revived.
Oh.
I wish there was a badge on this belt.
Get your tasers ready, boys.
I don't have to. I can just fucking straight up restrain him.
Alright.
I'll just smack him with my cock.
Just in case he starts running, I'll get my taser out.
Yeah, get your taser out quickly. I'll just smack him with my cock and then arrest him.
If he does anything stupid, he is technically breaking an, what's the word? What's the word?
Government law.
No. I guess, yeah. I suppose. They're trying to keep their roleplay.
Yeah, so why did I die?
Because your friend fucking shot the guy, or shot my cop right here and then unrestrained you, so. You were in the firefight. You were in a firefight.
Hey, Chuck, you can come down to garage.
We've got a situation, my dude. You missed a saucy firefight.
You guys traded. It was pretty saucy.
Elliot got one tapped in the nose.
Let's clear this up here quick so we can let this guy get to the garage.
Holy shit.
Whoa, you got me, boy. You got
me.
Oh. Why did you revive me? I didn't request medic.
I don't care.
Medic can still revive you.
No, he can't.
Yes, he
can. I'm actually going to have to take you down to the hospital because you were actually
a medic isn't just going to, you know, disobey your right to live. He's going to save you anyways. He has an oath. Elliot, where are you leaving?
No.
You better get your butt back here, boy. Elliot, this is your crime scene. You better get back here, my boy.
Well, Kyle is moving the guys to hospital.
No, he's just taking the guy in the purple suit. The other guy, he's not going nowhere.
That's your mess. You started it. You fix it.
Yep. You're the one who put him in cuffs saying, I'm going to suck your dick.
Damn. The rank cadet. By the way,
yeah.
By the way, that car there, the charge is illegal.
rebel vehicle.
Okay, that's cool. Shut up, Kyle.
Saw, dude.
I'll come impound.
Yo, come pull him over, Chucky. I want to see you desynchram this man. Oh, Elliot's gonna get him first. Are you gonna let Elliot take your collar? What the fuck is this dude doing?
No-scope Elliot, just so you can get a traffic stop.
Sir, do you know how to fucking drive? Like, oh my god, oh my god, they're having sex. They're having sex again. $5? Because it looks ugly as fuck.
FBI hands up, pants down, let me see some fingers.
And sir, you know that mask on your face is actually illegal, you're in city limits?
It's not actually touching my face, it comes down.
Still covering your identity?
I mean, here, let me flip it up for you. Dickhead.
Sir, what was that? Do I gotta put you in cuffs?
You don't have to, but...
Elliot, tase this man.
Elliot, power.
Elliot, fucking tase him.
My taser fell when I died.
Yeah,
Chucky, tase him.
On my way back to get one.
Are we talking about Chuck E. Cheese's?
Yeah, Chuck E. Cheese. Sorry, don't drive off.
Drive off, I will break your vehicle.
I will break your vehicle. That's the most retarded things I've ever heard in my life.
Is that a threat?
He's gonna fucking jump on your hood. He weighs like 300 pounds. That's gonna break you. No, you ain't going nowhere, my dude. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Elliot, why'd you just fucking leap for that man?
MS not seen.
Yo, come revive this kid so Elliot can put him in jail because Elliot's retarded and shot him when he was code green.
Oh, he started driving away.
Doesn't mean you automatically shoot him.
Told him if he moves, I will shoot his vehicle.
Kyle, we're also gonna
you didn't shoot his vehicle, you fucking shot him. How do you fucking miss from that far? Come on, Chucky.
He killed him.
No, he missed the first shot.
Oh, I thought.
Oh, Elliot combat logged. Taking him to IA.
Although.
What a fucking virgin, my dude. Kyle, have fun jerking that man off when you're trying to put his dick back on.
I put my radio on, what do you call it?
Speakerphone?
On speaker so he can hear you guys.
Medic. I didn't hear it.
He's the retarded medic! Wait, how do you fucking push him like that?
You have to be a medic.
Aw, damn, I was gonna push him down a hill. I was gonna roll him down the street. Like, sorry. Oh, we lost another patient.
Yep, there'll be jelly in my 24s.
Yeah, actually, you guys wanna do
down
that?
The street.
You guys wanna do that?
I can't, we can't. We're not a medic.
Oh, shoot! No, shoot!
Tase him, Chucky, tase him! Chucky. Hey, tackle!
Tackle!
Hey, you know you can't actually tackle, right?
How?
Hey, it's roleplay,
I don't
dude.
Know for sure if it works that well, but click shift play. And numpad 3.
Wait, shift what?
Shift and numpad 3, it'll hurt him. You'll, like, punch him.
Ow.
Wait, did it really hurt you?
Restrain him. I'm gonna try to tackle him.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to do it too.
I just hurt him. I just punched him.
Got him.
Oh shit! Look, watch this. You ready? Watch this. Hold shift and numpad 2. Just whoosh, roundhouse kick.
Did it actually kick?
It's not showing it for me.
Oh, it's like a punch or a kick. Yeah.
The animations are not that good. Hey, I'm gonna try punching you.
Hold up, I'm stuck running. Fucking dickhead.
Fucking tackle. Yeah.
It's ribs making.
Tackle!
We'll just make it so you guys can cops can knock people
hey,
out
hey,
too.
Tackle!
Ready?
Yo, medic, can you treat me? My ball sack hurts. Oh, you just punched him in the face, medic. I don't think you should fucking.
Oh shit! Yo, that's killing me fast, man. I'm at a left. Oh shit!
Oh, you fucking killed him.
Actually, did. I didn't think that works.
and slaughter.
I'm beating him up.
It actually worked.
Kyle did.
Where'd that dog come from?
Kyle.
I got him. I got him.
Why kill the medic? I love how he revives me before him.
We gotta do it again. We gotta do it again. I got him again. Oh my god, that's like the greatest thing.
You guys get another person to leave the damn server.
I didn't know that you could actually fucking do that. No one's not gonna leave. No one loves this place. Oh my. I got your back. Charger, drive off. Charger, I said leave.
He's gay.
Yeah, definitely confirmed. He has one less chromosome.
Hey guys, can I get a wanted run for the name John Reese?
You're a cop, I don't know, or you're a medic, I don't know why you care for the wanted list. Go ahead and quit being a cop, you stupid medic.
I'm just curious if this guy's wanted, because he's under my custody. I'm just running his name.
That's definitely not his name, he lied to you.
I can't.
Oh, that's an issue, isn't it?
Oh, actually, I can.
He lied to you, that's not his name. Charger, we might have to go get him for fraud. Identity theft. He's trying to use my name. No, I'm not talking about Kyle, I'm talking about the fucking dude.
Oh my
with
god,
him.
It says wanted list, I hover over, it says my gang.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Yeah, the guy in the camo called you a faggot. Are you gonna take that, Chuck?
Sign next to my car that says no parking anytime.
Sorry, I can't read.
Oh, that. How are you driving?
I came from Alabama.
Officer, he is about to put the car up.
Self-talk.
So. Alright, then go put the car up.
Alright, see ya.
No, the car up.
He just hit an ambulance.
I keep getting hit by cars.
Hey, sir, you're back under medical custody. I got you taken back down to the hospital to make sure you're okay.
I'm sorry, sir. I can't do that.
I'll do a field examination. Come over here.
Oh, why would he run in front of the car? He fucking ran in front of my car. Now he definitely needs medical custody.
Me too.
I never hit you. What are you talking about?
Let's go see if I can read this.
Cause someone... Never mind.
Yeah, restrain him. You fucking ran in front of a federal car.
I gotta take him down to the hospital now.
Yeah. Chuck, tase him.
I'm kidding, I'll do it.
Chuck, tase him.
Ready? I'm gonna touch his butt.
You're fucking eating his ass. I see your head bobbing.
Hey, sir, lay back down on the ground. Lay back down on the ground. I gotta check your temperature.
He's gonna eat your ass. He's lying to you.
Can't touch it.
I'll fucking do it again.
Touch my ass. Yeah, touch my ass.
Sir, can you please put the shotgun away?
What shotgun?
The one in your fucking hand.
Sir, this is a taser.
That's a fucking sawed-off shotgun.
I'm pointing at you. I'm pointing at you.
Oh, tase him.
I'm gonna have to ask you to put your hands in the air.
You played yourself.
Why would you say that when he has a taser looking at you? Like
I don't know. I just felt like it.
Nice, sir. For threatening an officer, we're taking your fucking weapons.
I didn't, though.
Yes, you did.
Wanted to get that beast.
I have it on my booty cam. Chucky, go ahead and take this man's weapons out of his pants.
Hey, wait, give me a minute. I gotta do a field examination.
I don't give a fuck.
He's gotta
get rid of that firearm.
On my clitoris.
Oh, God.
Can I ask you, where...
almost mislicked the medic in the face. I think you just love mislicking on the medic.
Oh, my God. Sorry.
Oh shit, then bullet ricocheted like 3 times.
Hey John, come here.
Yeah, what's up?
You're pointing me again, I'm
what are you gonna do if a medic assaults you? Like, what if I were to touch you?
Classified. He asked. I mean, did you really? I'm gonna steal his binoculars, like. Like, let's just look at him, like.
Thanks for your binoculars, Kyle.
Chuck, give him the kiss.
Think about being a medic. I got magical powers.
Yo, I like how you go. What are you gonna do if a medic assaults you, classified bang?
I know, that's the point. I knew you would do that.
Like, I did it so fast.
Let Leah go.
I'll fucking do it again.
What if I assault this guy?
Classified.
Oh, do you have any more binoculars for me to take? Oh, no, he doesn't.
He's almost like a god at this point.
You're a demigod.
Come here so I can touch
wait,
Kyle.
The only person. Wait. The only person you didn't assault was Chuck. So I need you to ask me that question again because you never talked to Chuck.
I don't know his name.
Classified.
You know how I missed twice.
I don't know either. Like.
My bad.
He missed again.
Is it classified? If I.
Hey, dude, guess what? Classified. No, you can't yell that. You're a fucking cop. Chucky, stop it.
Take my badge real quick.
No, Chucky, stop it.
If I were to do this.
No, Chucky, you're not a federal agent. Stop that.
Can you lay down for a second?
Hey, Chucky, what's the word of the day?
Take his mask.
No, he doesn't know who I am.
Alright, let Leah go. It's too long.
Okay. Classified.
You would do that.
Run, Chucky, run. Run, Chucky, run. Run, Chucky, run. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to hit Kyle.
Classified.
I really didn't mean to hit Kyle. But classified.
I'm gonna impound this.
Yo, it's a legally part. We gotta get rid of it.
Leave it.
He didn't even park it correctly in a parking spot. That's highly illegal. Classified. Oh, shit, dude. How'd you get back up? Are you some kind of fucking zombie?
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Dude, free stretcher.
Zombie.
Wait, what the fuck? There's two of you. There's two of you.
Huh? What do you mean?
Which one's the real one, though? Nope, guess you're the real one. Oh, dude, look at a stretcher. It's legally part. Gotta unflip it. Gotta push it. Gotta impound it. Alright, now I gotta molest his body. Just hit him with that deep penetration real quick. Like, all the way up into his neck. Mr. Medic, you might want to revive this man. He's fatally wounded.
I don't see a man. I'll make one, though.
And you better not. I'll fucking dome you like your mom dome me last night. Oh, you motherfucker.